guys, welcome back to another review. It's Thursday. So today I have another swatch and demo video from JC Beauty Concepts to share with you guys, and it is on the Neon collection. Now I did enjoy swatching and actually using the pastel set so much that I decided to purchase the Neon set. So it comes exactly packaged the same as the pastel collection. However, they did include three of the newly released acrylic powders for me to swatch for you guys as well. This one is Ballerina Kiss, and this is a pink nude, but it does have some gold fine glitter in it. Now, the packaging on these are different from the last set because they did include a little swatch circle on the covers, which I find is a brilliant idea, to be honest. So I am just going to swatch on top of the caps, and I'm going to swatch it on a nail so you guys can see it better. This one is called Gold Shimmer, and it is a glitter acrylic powder. So before you use any glitter acrylic, or any acrylic for that matter, you do want to go ahead and give it a good shake before using it. That way, especially with the glitters, the acrylic powder and the glitters are evenly mixed together. And the last one I have to swatch for you guys is their Dramatic Pink Acrylic Powder. What I like to do with products that I swatch on the caps is apply my No Wipe Gel Top Coat on top of it. So if a client wants a particular color, I could just show them it and they would know exactly what it would look like when it's applied to their actual nail, rather than having to go in and swatch it and then do all of that while the client is in your chair. You save yourself a lot of time. So this is the Ballerina Kiss. Now I did swatch these after I swatched off my Neon collection. That is why my gloves are multicolored. But I know you guys are really here to see the Neon collection swatches, so I'm going to just let you hold on a little bit longer. And we're going to run through these really quickly. But to be honest with you guys, this color right here is the bomb. I am loving this nude. And those little glitter flakes inside of there really do bring it out. Like, I can see this being in a set by itself. So next I'm going to be swatching the Dramatic Pink, and I swatched this on a clear nail because when I did the swatch on the cap, obviously it was on a white background, so it gave off more of a pink tone. However, on the clear nail, I wasn't getting the dramatic pink out of it. It was like a more soft pink. It's to me, so I would like to hear your feedback. Like, what do you think a dramatic pink is supposed to look like? Tell me in the comment section below. However, I really do enjoy working with the JC Beauty Concepts brand of acrylic powders. Like, it gives you enough time to work with it, but not too much time. Like, for me, it sets at the perfect time. It's not too fast, but it's not too slow. So now we're going in with that gold shimmer once again, and I am really loving this gold glitter. Like, sometimes you just need that really nice, fine, subtle acrylic, and this gold is on point. It is just so gorgeous. It doesn't give me like a yellow gold sort of look. It's like an antique gold. So if I am to reach for any glitter, most of the times my clients would choose a gold. And I know that this is one that I'm going to be using frequently. Okay, so now it's time for mass. Yes, mass. We're on the road, we're on the streets for carnival, and we are starting off with the bright yellow. Now, these colors do not have names on them, under them, numbers, nothing. But on the JC Beauty Concepts website, it does tell you the names of each color. And this one is exactly what it says it is. It is bright yellow. And let me tell you, you guys can see it for yourself. It is hot. I am loving. This is like one of my favorite shades of yellow. If I can get a gel polish, this color, it'll be all over, to be honest. Like, I will rock that, especially on my toes, like, all the time. So, as you guys can see how bright this is, I'm actually trying to figure out a set to do with these neon acrylics. I want to go full on carnival themed acrylic set. So, I am trying to figure that out. And as soon as I do, I will have that video up for you guys really soon. The next color that I'm going to swatch for you guys is called Bright Light Orange. So in this set, we do get two shades of orange. I wasn't very happy with that, especially with acrylic powders. I have had problems with orange acrylics. You guys already know that. You remember that video that I did. But these, y'all. Okay, so this set has redeemed orange for me. Like, it was the smoothest application with an orange acrylic powder that I have ever experienced, and I'm not exaggerating. Like, there was no unevenness in the pigments. It was just like butter I'm applying to the nail. The consistency, the coverage, it was like I didn't need much acrylic at all. So here is that other shade of orange, and this one is bright orange, and I did swatch them one after the next so you guys can get a proper comparison as to the color difference. One is more on the yellow toned side compared to this one, which is strictly just orange, and I can tell that they did use clear acrylics to make their neon set because there is no unevenness with white acrylic shining through or anything like that. So the next color that I'm going to be swatching for you guys is their bright green. And I must say, I did not get any pieces of pigment stuck in my acrylic powders. With these, they were very well made, very well constructed. Now, I did have a conversation with JC Beauty Concepts on like how long their line has been out and stuff like that, and they told me that they were in the process of constructing the acrylic powders for an entire year, so they made sure that it was up to par before it actually launched on the market. And I really love a brand that takes time in the quality of the product that they present to us as nail techs or nail enthusiasts, anyone in the nail industry, and that really means a lot. So next I'll be swatching the bright aura pink for you guys, and you guys know I have a weakness for pink acrylic powder, pink gel polish, like anything pink. And I'm not a pink person, I am a blue person, but I do love pink for some very weird reason, especially on nails. Oh my gosh, If you have any ideas as to what you'd like to see me do with this collection, go ahead and tell me in the comment section below. And while you're there, go ahead and leave whatever color I swatched today is a favorite of yours. Pick that color heart in the emoji bar and leave it with your comments as well down there. So the last color that I have to swatch for you guys in this collection is their bright purple, and I really do love this color, and purple is such a rare color in any acrylic neon line. However, usually when you purchase a neon set, it does have a blue in it, and after playing around with these colors and the pigmentation and the coverage and just how smooth they apply, I know a blue would be the bomb. But I just want to touch on the coverage and the consistency of these acrylic powders. They apply like a dream. They are so smooth to work with, and I purposely swatched on clear tips so you guys can have an idea of the coverage. I am not using a lot of powder at all. These are really nice thin layers. So I must say I'm very impressed with this collection, and I hope this video was helpful and informative. And if it was, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. And definitely check out my description box below for the link to this collection and my 15% off coupon code so you save yourself some extra cash. Now, I do love this set so much that I am going to be hosting another giveaway with JC Beauty Concepts, but this time it is only going to be on Instagram. So make sure you go across there. The link is in my description box below. Follow me and turn your post notifications on so you are aware when I make that post on the 1st of February. I will be announcing the giveaway winner for the Melody Susie nail lamp at the end of this video as well. However, if you go ahead and unsubscribe because you didn't win this one, I will be disqualifying you from any other upcoming giveaways. If you're not subscribed, definitely go ahead and click on that subscribe button. And while you're there, turn your post notifications on so that you don't miss out the next time I upload a new video. Just want to take one quick second to say congratulations to the winner of this giveaway. You do have 48 hours to contact me, and I want to say thank you to all my wonderful subscribers who took the time out to tell me what you do enjoy about my channel. I really appreciate it, and I love doing these videos for you guys, and it really brings me joy that I can give back to you guys with little giveaways. So we're gonna have a few little giveaways coming up really soon, and trust me, you guys are going to love it. So that is it from you guys. I am out. As always, I would love for you guys to keep safe, and I'll see you soon.